Right, after this goes in,
it's going to be 1,500 in.
I can't believe I'm doing that. I don't know why I'm doing it. I'm just doing it for the crack, really. It's Christmas. It's not what else to do at the moment. Well, nearly Christmas. And I'm also peckish. I'm waiting for Louise to come in. I don't want something to eat. Fuck! I could cheat, put this on a tripod, go fuck off and watch telly. No, you lot are watching it, I'll watch it. Can't do that to my sports fans. Some of you are probably just skimming through, just look tab at the bottom of the YouTube, block along the bottom here like this. Has he got a cash wheel? No, you can do it if you want. Because how long these videos are now, it's going to be like a tiny little movement, be like a minute, and that could just skip a cash wheel. So, because I'll keep videoing it after I've got a cash wheel. I'm not just going to go, yeah, that's it, done. Because I'll just go straight to the last part. Just to be an ass, I'll make another part after the cash wheel. Or I'll just keep videoing, like, until it nearly runs out of money. Tickets back down to 250, actually, because you end up getting to the next part and go, oh, yeah, he's took 250 again. There'd be 250 left over from the cash wheel if we give like 400. Just because I'm an ass. Two cash wheels again. Did you see how it was? Two cash wheel. Again. So look. Just doesn't stop. It's now dark and he's doing this still. He decided to shit himself there, that was nice. Swap his back. I rip him off in the end, I just put him in a bath. It's so bad. Yeah, who ain't got children yet? Yeah, everyone warned me about the smell of baby poo. It's like, and sick. Baby poo and baby sick. Yeah. And I speak fluent baby now. I can speak baby. He's determined to get on it, isn't he? Determined. I ain't leaving it well until I get it. So. These should all go in, so that makes sense. Because they'll come out of it. They will go in, I think. A few attempts, it'll take. No need. That makes sense. You've been in three times already, but now you won't go in. Let's keep trying then. Six. Okay, I'm changing. A minute, if you don't go in, I'll just change it. Oh. Them pound coins don't want to be in the video, do they? Oh fuck, two cash wheels again, Charlie. Oh, you bastard, that was so close. Makes sense. So funny watching him walk. And he does. Why should I put notes in, you say? Good. I'm giving it an arcade feel. Arcade feel, you got coins. You just don't know about it, just one load. He was like £1,000 up, you don't even know why he'd come on this. Now. Because you thought it was going to give cash wheel. Got your attention, look. See, I look, I got his attention. He's waiting to hear the 500. If he hears the 500, he's going to bed. That's what he's waiting for. He's like, I'm not going to bed until I hear it. He don't get up in the morning and go on it and do his brains. I wonder why I did 40 quid. Because it's done nothing, that's why. And that's a side. Oh, yeah, you got them up here. Side now isn't going to take about another six or seven more. I just keep trying them. £30. Just need to pay out the 250. That's going to fire, it doesn't want. All of a sudden.
more.
Yeah. Yeah.
There we go. So look. As soon as we move out of the way, he's trying to get on it, look. He's trying to get in front of it. Well, win then. I thought it was about 40 quid, I think. Let's see if cash will come in then. Oh, well, I weren't looking. Is that amusing? Hitting Daddy's feet? Yeah. It's grinning. It's running at my feet. Loves it. Wobble. That's why we call him Wobble, look. Wobble! See, look, it's Wobbles. Two again. Sixty-four Zoo Lane. Why do you always pick middle, you ask? I can't argue myself when I pick the wrong one. Because I would always have gone middle. I know it already knows what it's going to give you. I just do. If I get four, you can't pick the middle, so I just have to look away and just hit it. Oh dear, two casuals again, sports fans. Thank you. Right in the middle as well. Where you think you had it? Fucker. It's the equivalent of him coming in saying, "Hey, winner, mate." Two cash was again. Oh, two cash was again. For fuck's sake. Hello, Wobble.
Ooh, it's here.
Oh. Oh, four dice. £80. Fuck, 150 was there. Sick. That's sick. I got £250 back. Even now you'd be like, I'm off. I think. Oh, fuck. Minutes in, we're fiver down now on this part. So you could play for 20 minutes and just lose a fiver if you're lucky. Ooh. Rolling with a big wheel though? So nothing for like a tenner. Thank you.
Nothing. Off he goes. Oh, mother. Because you're stuck. You've got yourself stuck, haven't you, Wobble?
There you go.
Oh, it's as well, because he's waiting for Mum to come home. Waiting for Louise to come home. Still two cash wheels. Two again.
Ah, he'll bugger off now. He'll definitely bugger off. Watch this, because he knows what's on. He's trying to get in, he knows what's on. The night garden's on, and he fucking loves it.
Yeah, look, there he goes, there he goes.
It's like he's been sucked in. He's being sucked in by the telly now, because in the night garden's on. He's again sit in front of the telly, two cash wheels, a joke again. He's gonna stand right in front of the telly. There you go, look, look, look. Gradually making his way right in, slap bang in front of that telly. Yeah, I'm watching. You know, yeah, I know. It's just wobbling, look. It just wobbles side to side. Like that. Oh, he loves it. Ding, ding.
I know the songs. I know the songs to everything. On their baby channels. You hear them so much. They repeat a lot of it throughout the day. Big rolling. I'm gonna flat this battery in. I've had an hour's worth of recording out of it. I don't know if it was fully charged or not then. I'm gonna charge it up. Wheels, get in. Even Alfie's excited. Oh, 400's gone. 450. Fucking cash wheel. And guess what? We're gonna keep videoing. Because how long is this video is going to be? If you're skimming on the bottom, you won't be able to get your... Even a tiny movement skips like a minute at the bottom. I'm sure it does, even 30 seconds. So they'll probably miss that. Say no more. Just carrying on now. Get that bank out of the way so they can't look at the bank. You'll see that cash, we've got to earn it. Sit down and watch like everyone else. All us rowers sitting here, doing brains in it. Cash wheel, finally. They give 150 sheets. Not 50 quid or something. It'd be nice to give a 500, it'd be a nice little touch, but... That's it. What we're doing now is just play off down at 250. Probably see little glimmers of the bank here and there. I'll try and keep the bank off.
Ooh, roulette, spoon. Stop the video about now. Embarrassingly dead. Continue that on. Okay. Hmm.
Thank you.
Hmm. Wrong coming in? There's nothing easy to do wrong in. Ooh. Instead of wrong was coming, 40 quid. The wizard's been involved in nothing for ages. It is a bit nippy, isn't it? Yeah. As long as that heat is packed in, if you take it upstairs, it won't really make his room. Well, make it a little bit warmer, you can put it in there, can't you?
Well, you might put turn it in. The thermostat a little bit, so it
heats. I don't think it's the thermostat, because down here is alright. It's just that upstairs doesn't keep the heat in. The upstairs doesn't keep the heat in upstairs in the hallway. It's because we left his bedroom, he leave his bedroom window open, bedroom door open. Because our bedroom is not very warm, is it? Well, the whole of the hallway and everything is not very warm. No, oh well, let's heat out, I think. Thank you. 2. Ooh.
Thank you.
Sick. Oh, it wasn't my, I just opened the door and he wasn't there, so.
No, he's
scratched
the door.
Ooh. Oh my god! Just rolled in five roulettes, babe. Even though it's not real money, since I've never had that. You could play 10 grand for it and not get that. Bastard. 250. Fucking bastard. Bastard. Stop it there, 350. Make another part.